Okay, let us continue our topic. Sequential circuits can be classified into three types. One is bistable, another one is monostable, third one is stable. So any circuit can be explained based on the states. I will give an example. 0, 1, 0, 1. These are the 0 state, 1 state, 0 state, 1 state. So stable state, quasi stable state, that is nothing but temporary stable states. So any circuit can be explained based on the states. So sequential circuits can be classified into three types: bistable sequential circuit, monostable, stable. The name indicates the beauty of electronics. Bistable means bi. Bi means two stable states. Two stable states. Mono means single, one stable state. Another one is quasi stable. Quasi and then quasi means temporary stable state. Stable. No stable state. Stable means